on other people's albums. And when I was 18, I got a song on Olly Murs' first album, which went a couple times platinum, and that was like my first bit of success. And from that point, I was like, right, I will be a songwriter, that's it. I'm done with being a performer, I'll just be a songwriter. But then through having success, the confidence built, I wrote more interesting songs, I feel. I wrote, you know, Lego House and A-Team and You Need Me and You and all these things. And then suddenly I found myself with a record deal, and you kind of know the rest, and that's why I'm here. But throughout the whole of my career, I've never really lost the drive to just write songs. I love writing songs. And when the A-Team came out, I kind of thought that would be my bit of success, and then my career would be over and it would just be the A-Team. And, you know, I've always wanted something to fall back on, and that would be songwriting. So I've always written songs for other people. It drives my manager crazy because I'll literally write with and for anyone. I have no screening process. It's just like, yes, let's do it. And some of the songs come out and you will never hear them. They just come out and that's it. Some songs come out and you might hear them on the radio like a little bit, but then they sort of disappear. And then every now and then a song that I've written will come out and it becomes this kind of huge global thing that everyone knows. And I get to sing it at concerts like this. So this is a song that I wrote back in 2015 that was meant to be on Divide and isn't. Hope you like it. All the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name, I think you broke my heart, oh God, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't, but you still hit my phone now. Maybe I've been moving on, and I think it should be something that I wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never lied to admit that I was wrong, but I've been so caught up in my job. See what's going on, and now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. If you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. And you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, you tried to make me forget where I came from. I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up. Baby, I've been moving on, and I think it should be something that I want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like, she likes everyone. And I never lied to admit that I was wrong, but I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. You sing the trumpet solo. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Sing it louder, Wendy. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. 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 For all the times that you made me feel small, I fell in love, now I feel nothing at all. Never felt so low when I was vulnerable. Cause I a fool to let you break down my walls. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should just fuck yourself.